of my remarks. So I am eternally grateful for being able to share this piece of myself and my most authentic voice with you this afternoon. So, spoken word poetry, it insists on participation. So if you feel so compelled, snap, clap, throw up your hands, rejoice, celebrate. Class of 2016, this is your address and this is your day.